All right, well, this is a complicated question. I enjoy listening to your recent tracks. However, because of quality and the enjoyment I get from Bob, it's definitely my favorite. I feel like there was something obsessive about how this track was made, a lot of attention to detail. At the beginning, did you have some kind of image of what you wanted the song to be, or was there something you drew inspiration from? Was it all by chance? I don't really like the song, Bob.